I watch, I know you're up on the Ghost, right? And I'm gonna be honest with you, I've never been a Method Man fan as a rapper like that, but I'm a super fan as an actor.
Stop a lot.
What?
I think Method Man's okay rap. I think Method Man, I think Method Man's okay.
And the Wu-Tang Clan was
KO knockout. Nah,
that's fine. Method Man's okay.
Yeah. Okay. Hit him again.
I can name five rappers of Wu-Tang Clan better than Method Man.
RZA.
Method Man got one of them. One or two records, man. He's cool. And but as an actor, phenomenal actor. Way better actor than he raps, man. He's killing dope.
All right,
but hey, that's
it. Okay, whoa. He's the black Mr. Clean.
Hey, whatever you want to say, that's my opinion.
No, but they say it that way. He's a better
actor. I think he's a better actor.
RZA don't rhyme better than
Method Man. Yo, Greg, RZA says shit don't make no sense. It makes me love.
You're sitting next to someone who rap with
them. I don't care. That don't mean shit. That's my opinion. Can you say something?
Well,
that's
my opinion. Yourself. You got the right to your own opinion.
Okay, right?
And his opinion in this situation
I'm not. That's his opinion.
He ain't got his facts right.
Good, man. So, man,
that's
opinion?
A nine member, and Redman is the ninth member.
I bet you don't say nothing about Redman.
Put yourself. I bet you don't say nothing about Redman. Put yourself. It's eight of them, and Redman is the ninth member.
And Redman's out of the
You're a death squad. And Redman did a great thing by bringing Wu-Tang and death squad together.
Oh, yeah.
Don't make me snatch your chain off your neck. Is it real?
Is it real?